gosh, it's so dark. But look at this, is like a huge, what's it called? Tapestry? It's in there. Yeah. They're huge, but so pretty. I'll just insert a photo for you guys because this is really dark. But this is just a quick, trying to do a video here. It's really dark inside here. Oh my gosh, there's this one. Wow. Look at these pretty stamps. All different kinds. Wow, there's a lot of them. Look, Tom. Look what I found. Coins. Tons of coins. Canopic jars. Look, she has a little scarab on her. You can spin that ball, Tom.
Can you roll it around the courtyard?
No, it spins where it's at. I think so. I think that's what it was. I don't remember. I seen someone spinning it. They're so tiny. So tiny. Guys, I'm dying. This is so beautiful. I'm gonna cry. There's seriously so many in here that I want to take a picture of each one, but there's so many. Put a coin in.
Put it up above or down below?
Down below.
Fish mash.
God.
Tommy, why is everything so beautiful? Forever and a half. We're at the very end. Okay. Basilica, and it's already 4. We got here at like 1:40. It's been a long day. We almost missed our train.
We almost got on the wrong train.
We almost missed the train, and then we got here kind of late too.
So we got lost in Florence.
We can still come and find taxi. It's bad. We're just sitting here though in this cute little room with that guy, little Pope guy. There's like a tour going on over there. Alright. Look at the details.